Halo, assalamualaikum. Okay, hari ini Mutia nak live. Wah, really close up right now. Hari ini Mutia nak live untuk nak berikan some ideas how I draw my eyebrow. So stay tuned. Okay, pertama-tama perlukan dua brush ni. This is the really key. Okay, this is the brush. Ini macam keras tau. Yeah, this is keras. Ada residue yang lepas. Okay, this is really keras. Okay. The other brush is the one yang lembut. Okay, dia pun ada residue from my previous one. Lembut. Tapi dia punya angle like this. Ada angle lah. Okay. Okay, Mutia punya eyebrow. Mutia lukis. This is like, because I don't have eyebrow powder. Finish. So, I gunakan eyeshadow. Yes. I gunakan eyeshadow. So, this is how my original eyebrow looks like. Okay. And then, ini cara Mutia nak ubah dia. Okay. Pertama, menggunakan yang angle yang lembut ni. Ini Mutia menggunakan, sekejap, saya tunjuk sekejap. Mutia menggunakan Shu Yumura. Nama Bejo, macam tu lah. Okay. This is how it looks like. Okay. So, untuk mendraw Mutia punya eyebrow powder. Untuk my draw my eyebrow. Atau bulu kening. Okay. Mutia gunakan the deep brown eyeshadow. Okay. Gunakan deep brown eyeshadow. So, usually Mutia akan buat dua kali swipe. Okay. Usually Mutia akan buat starting daripada dalam dulu. And I do like this. Okay. Kali kedua. Then, I akan buat like this. Okay. Kerana I ada memang starting from here kan. Okay, yang ini pun sama. Okay. Because it stop here. Okay, my eye is stop here. This is the angle. Okay. And then, another one. Two types. Macam ni. Then, I draw like this. Okay, itu saja. Kakak, tak ada lah. I do the other side. This is really fast. I don't have time nak draw lama-lama. Okay, siapa yang memang totally busy and really nak fast. Tak ada timing lama-lama untuk makeup. You can use my method. Okay. So, I just do like this. Okay. Is follow I Mutia guna follow my original eyebrow shape. Okay, I follow my original eyebrow shape. Ha, inilah jadinya. Okay, I gunakan original eyebrow shape. Kalau sesiapa yang nak share, please do share. Nanti barulah Mutia rajin nak buat macam gini kan. Kalau ada orang share kan, barulah rajin kau. Share lah, boleh share. Mata yang bermanfaat pada orang yang nak cepat draw eyebrow just like me. Okay, the same color, I akan gunakan brush yang macam keras ni. This is keras tau. Okay. The same design lah. The slash badges style. Okay, ini Mutia gunakan. Dah habis dah. Dah hilang dah dia punya brand. Bare Essential eh. Bare Mineral punya brush. Yeah, eyeshadow brush. So, the same color. This is the color. It must be matte. Kalau siapa-siapa yang nak guna eyeshadow, ianya kena matte. Tak boleh ada glittering. Tak boleh. Sama lah. Two times swipe. Sekejap, aku buat macam clear tapi takut silap kan. Okay, gini lah. So, I can fill it. And then I swap again. Then I can... nampak tak? Nampak clear tak? You all? Yeah. Okay, then I can fill up lah. Fill up all the emptiness. Okay, emptiness. The botakness. Following the line tu. Okay. So, yang daripada 3/4 is it? 3/4 ini, I akan gunakan the same deep color brown color lah eh. Share you all, share. Okay. Tadi guna ini kan? Okay. Untuk yang dalam ni, not using the same color. Okay. Mutia akan gunakan same thing, matte eyeshadow, tapi color totally light. This one. Okay. So actually you guys can use anything lah. I muntah gunakan sudah tercabut punya cover. This is a Stila eyeshadow. This is Stila eyeshadow cosmetic, okay? Because nak save budget kan, so I just use whatever I have. So this is my way using eyeshadow for my eyebrow. Okay, and then yang ini akan gunakan yang ni same thing lah. Baru I akan fill up the dalam tu. Jap, aku tak nampak. Macam nampak. Nampak tapi aku tukar silap kan lah. So, I baru akan fill up. Akan tarik yang dalam tu. Nampak tak? Share-share. Tak apalah kan kita jadi. Masa macam tebal sangat tu lah aku guna kamera ni. But it's around like this lah. Okay, the same thing the other side. Tak apalah jadi glamour sikit lah kan. Mua mutia. Okay. So I just like this. Okay, fill up. I kan selalu buat dua kali tau. Yeah. Fill up. Nanti mutia cuba ambil gambar. Tadi dah ambil gambar, dah gambar before. Nanti tak ambil gambar lah yang afternya. Okay. Just fill up lah. This is yang the deep color eh. Once 3/4 ni. Okay, 3/4 ni use the deep color. Okay, after that akan guna yang color ni. Okay, mutia punya jenis kan. I love what God given to me. I love what God given to me. It means that I appreciate every single Tuhan kasih pada feature pada mutia. My skin color, even my dark eye circle. I do have a dark eye circle, but it's totally lighter. Kalau tak, dia akan lebih deep. I appreciate every single yang Tuhan kasih. Kalau lah mutia cover my eye dark circle, I realize my eyes look small. So, I realize, okay, Tuhan kasih dark circle so that make my eyes look bigger. It bigger, okay? Because for the dark circle. Kalau I pakai concealer, my eyes really look small. Okay, so the same thing dengan, what is it called, the eyebrows. Mutia memang suka ikut yang the original eh. Mutia memang tak ikut lah yang ubah-ubah tu. Okay, Mutia memang tak ikut yang ubah-ubah eyebrow tu because I love Tuhan. And I really appreciate whatever yang dia beri pada Mutia. Okay. Kadang dia nak nampak tau dia ada line sim ni kan nampak, so you just blend it out macam itulah. Okay, you just blend it out supaya dia tak nampak lagi all the lines eh. Just blend it out. You blend out gini kat sini ni kena light eyeshadow, but once talking about here dia sudah dark. Ni kerana I pakai eyebrow gunakan kamera punya. But yes, you get what I mean. And you guess just what I mean. Okay. Itu saja. Tada. Siap. Tak ambil masa 10 minit untuk draw eyebrow eh. Tak ada. I tak ada masa. So, this video specially dedicated untuk all busy woman out there who want to look outstanding. Jap. Angle. Okay, tak angle ni. Who really this trick, my trick is for all women yang totally busy, yang ada anak tengah ramai nak menunggu, merengik-rengik nak mamanya, ataupun nak busy, nak rush, nak pergi kerja, ataupun nak busy just like me, want to cook, want to deliver the food, want to fetch my kids, and buat COD untuk Mary Jardine. Oh yeah, just voice up that Mary Jardine artis MJ akan di launch tak lama lagi. Okay, itu saja. Assalamualaikum. Bye-bye.